getting my canvas ready to do a bottom bottle pour, bottle cup pour. I have these little cups that I can use, or you can use the bottom of a pop bottle. Spreading some white mixed with a bit of pink for the background. I usually use this brush for this technique, but now I have a stick somewhere. That's my white Amsterdam paint mixed with some my primer that I use, cement primer, emulsion it's called. I get it at Home Hardware in Canada. So I'm just gonna pull out my napkin here. Here's one. I'm gonna try a different napkin today. This in the center. I'm gonna spray it now and get it ready. I'll try my, I have a Lazarium Crimson. Actually, I'm going to put some paints a little bit too thick. I'm just going to add a bit of primer to this. I'll give it a good shake. My crimson. I usually mix it 50-50. This is a reflex rose. I'm in some more. Some yellow. Or should I do gold? I'm gonna go with gold. I love my gold. My white every second color this time. I'll put some gold again. So the white is Rust-Oleum Gold, or Rust-Oleum Pearl, it's called. And I get it at Home Depot. I don't know where else they sell it. They must sell it other paint stores. Maybe you can get it on Amazon. I'm not sure. I haven't really looked to see. Home Depot doesn't have a lot of colors. They have the white, the gold, and the bronze. A couple of bronzes. This is a paint pouring canvas. Should have showed you at the beginning, but I was scraping a painting. So it's paint pouring canvas. I got it at Michael's, and it's meant for pouring. It has a support piece under the canvas so it doesn't sag in the middle. Cool. Thought I would give it a try. Some more crimson. It's a dark crimson. No, it's Zarium crimson. I added a bit of rose to it. It's So it's a bit of a different color. Low on the white. Note to self, make more white. Now, some more gold. Okay, some more white. Okay, some more crimson. Should be almost done soon. Almost enough. Gold. I think I'm going to take it off. Okay. got a bit of a concave there in the middle, so just blowing the paint down. Okay, I'm going to take this off now. A bit of white in the middle. All right, here we go. Let's see what we got here. Whoa, it's very pretty. All right, I'm going to torch it. This one turned out awesome. I wonder if it's the movement over top of the over the other paints as it goes down that helps it react. Because I did one just where I laid it on and I didn't get as much reaction as this. It's gorgeous. I'm glad I did the gold. There you go. I think I'm gonna love this one when it's dry. I hope it dries really nice. Thanks for coming by. Please subscribe to my channel. I keep trying to do more good videos for you guys. Hit the bell for notifications. Comment below. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.